And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Tremendous ball played through. Is she going to do it? Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Takes the shot. What a save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Good strength to keep the ball. Can he finish this? And it's come off the keeper. Remarkable save. Yet again, inspirational. And threading it forward. Opportunity. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Intercepting it intelligently. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, let's see about the cross. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Might be able to get in behind the defence, but nothing comes of it. And struggling to get the shot off. Now, can they create something? Trying to lob the keeper. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Really good challenge. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Pivotal moment defensively. And teammates around him. Oh, that's a fine ball.
Well, here it is again, and all you can do is admire the skill. That's a really clever goal, you have to say.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Getting forward. Great opportunity. Oh, good save. And taken short. An awful lot of green space to run into. Now this could really lift spirits. A goal! And it's very much game on here. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Something to worry about here. And players waiting in the centre. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Playing it short. And they do like to press whenever they can. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Has a go! Vital intervention. trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. Not away completely. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. He must finish! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Well, how about this? 4-3. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Alert defending. Counter-attacking very much an option. All hands on deck. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Moving forward effectively, and no way through. And the timing was perfect, ball one. Oh, he looks threatening. Could be a chance to break here. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. This looks promising out wide. This could square the game. And up for grabs off the keeper. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Well, he almost nodded that one in. The cross is on. And foul it is then. Played in there. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
There's a slide rule pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Moving the ball forward with purpose, but quick thinking defensively. Oh, in with a chance! And he's gone and scored to level it again! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Yusuf. Now, options are plenty. Read it well. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Oh, super piece of play. A real struggle to contain him. Is it going to be? And the keeper's in trouble. Nicely saved. And a short corner, let's see. Prepared to take on the shot. The crossbar got in the way. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. It's a short one. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Can he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Oh, wait a minute, Jeff. They might score. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Bad pass. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Can he finish?
Oh, a smart save. And that keeps them in with a chance.
Well, there's still a bit of time left. Can this inspire them to go and get the equaliser?
Short corner favoured. And the cross goes in. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. 5 minutes left. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Under pressure, can he do it? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going?
This could be it!
Well, last-gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far.